Hello guys, so today I'll be folding my P90. Okay. Okay, so this is the same as the other guns that I recently made. So you're gonna start out with a fish base. So you're gonna fold this side. The bottom sides to the center line, like so. Then you're going to fold it in half, like that. And you're going to do the same thing on the other side. So you're going to bring this two side to center. And also while you're doing that, you're going to open this pocket and just fold it out, like so. You're gonna fold it out like that. Okay. Then you're gonna bring this bottom point on top to the center line like that. Then bring the other point back like that. And fold this triangle in half again. Like so, and bring the right side to the center. Okay. Then you gotta sink this. So bring fold all the side inward. Then fold down the crease line, then sink one side. Okay, then you're gonna fold this flap this inward, so. Then you're gonna fold this piece in half. Then you're gonna bring this point to the top, to the bottom of this model here. Like that. And you're going to sink this off to the side. Okay, so fold here. There also, and you're gonna bring this flap up like so. Then you're going to fold this piece in to here like that. Okay, then I'll continue on the next video. So thank you for watching.